innocent.
The Memphis-based rapper, who goes by the name Black Youngster, is facing charges connected to a wild gun battle that happened in the middle of Caldwell Street. The dangerous shootout sent dozens of bullets flying into houses and cars, nearly hitting children.
I ain't fired nothing. I don't know nothing. I ain't seen nothing. I ain't do nothing.
Police sources say the shooting involved two rappers. Later, a rapper named Young Dolph appeared to brag he survived the shooting in a bulletproof SUV. He was in Charlotte to perform at a club during the week of the CIAA tournament back in February.
No, I ain't seen that. I ain't do nothing.
Benson's attorney says the rapper turned himself in today because police found a van that was involved in the shooting. The attorney tells Channel 9 Benson rented the van, but then it was stolen from him.
Obviously, somebody raided. Somebody snitching.
Two other men wanted in connection to the shootout, Frederick Black and Antavius Gardner, also turned themselves in, one of them shielding his face from our cameras. All three are charged with